The 9/11 attacks happened. I didn't really have a great understanding of what it was to be an American. Like, I knew I was American, and, you know, I knew we had freedoms and everything else like that, but up to that point, you know, there was a large division within the people. Probably, if there's ever any kind of a good side to the 9/11 attacks, it was watching America unify like I'd never seen before. And as long as I can remember, I had never seen America come together where Republican, Democrat, Christian, atheist, didn't matter. Everyone was oriented towards one goal, and that was pretty much helping out their fellow man and making sure something like that never happened again. I'd never seen unity in America like that, and I really wanted to be a part of that.